Tell me, what's on the sandwiches today, Jase?
Well, I noticed we had a couple of focaccia rolls in the cupboard and a lot of leftovers in the fridge.
That's the truth.
So it's a mixture of focaccia rolls and leftovers.
Extremely flat. I don't know if I was ready for that alfalfa. Even just a garnish makes this whole sandwich reek of health, really. Did you sneak French cheese onto this?
Might end it here.